Hello everybody, how's it going? And welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. So, I had a bit of a problem with the video, but I fixed it all. Everything's fine. You guys won't even notice there's a difference. But a lot of stuff happened, and I tried to fix it, and finally I did. So we got into a bit of shit. I went on a bit of questing. So I've got all of the codex pages, like I said I would. I am losing health. I've got, like, no ammunition. We're going to refill everything before we head off to Rome to finish the game. Which will be in this episode, so I'm going to do everything in this part. Might be an extra long episode. We're going to finish everything. It's going to be freaking awesome. So we're going to grab everything we need. Oh, shit. Wait, I didn't get everything. Wait, come back. Now I'm going to buy more medicine. You faggot. Right. Let's get all the medicine. Okay, we'll go check about pouches. Are there extra pouches we can grab? Or have we got all of them? We have all of the pouches. We'll go and refill all of our ammo. That means, like, smoke bombs, bullets, all that kind of thing. Throwing knives. Balls out of the way. I bought all those. Right, there we go. Okay. Off to the villa. We will get these codex pages deciphered by Leonardo, grab the money in the villa chest, and then we will sort them out and head off to Rome. This is going to be freaking awesome. We've actually got to the end of the game. We've done it. Sweet. I didn't think I'd achieve it. Actually, I did. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. But let's just grab the money in the chest. Might as well drop the feathers off before we get the codex pages deciphered as well. Just because that icon on the map is pissing me off. We did the whole of the Villa Auditore, which is pretty sweet. And if you guys are joining late and you haven't watched all the other episodes, there is a playlist you can find on my channel of all the episodes of AC2. If you guys want to catch up and watch all the episodes, because they're pretty great. Okay, so, let's do this. Down here we... No, hang on. We need to get more deciphered first. That should give us more health squares, I think, as well.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Haha! You found another one!
I found another 9, actually.
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here.
Was that the same for all 9? Okay, sweet. We have... There we go. Right, put them on the wall. Let's do this. Might as well do it now whilst we're here. So here we go. As you can see, obviously, if you hadn't already guessed, if no one's played it, it's the map of the world, showing the location of all of the vaults. That's what this is. So, you know, that's cool. Wait, I think everything's right. That's right, isn't it? No, hold on. There we go, we did it! Mario.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look.
Let's do this. Place the apple in the thing. Is it going to work or...
It is a map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered, or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.
I'm ready. Let's do this, I'm ready. Let's go to Rome and kill Rodrigo Borgia.
Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
I'm ready to depart. Let's do this. Go Rome. Roma. Roma, 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 Roma. Hells yeah. Look at us. We're all kitted out. Got the apple. Got Sword of Altair. We got that dagger thingy. I forget what it's called. We've got the metal cestus. We've got the... ready. Did I say armor of Altair? We've got the armor of Altair. We've got a beard. We're cool because we've got a beard. That makes us even cooler, you know? That kind of thing. I love this quest. This is like one of my favorite ones. It's memory. I love this one. $14.99. I always do that accent whenever I'm reading something on the screen. Here we go. Here we freaking go. Bocca Lupo. Let's do this. About to finish Assassin's Creed 2, guys. About to finish Assassin's Creed 2. You know, I've never finished Assassin's Creed 2 on the channel before. I don't think I have, anyways. Almost certain that I haven't. I might have, but I feel like I haven't. Like, properly, anyways. It's good. It's good to finally play in this last mission. Here we go. Scaling the side of the castello. Oi, you. Fight me, guys. Fight me. Get him. On him. Okay, you. Oi. Oi, mate. Less of that. Why can't I do the thing where you dive around? What the heck? Ah! I don't know what I'm doing this for. Why am I being such a noob cake? Right, come on. Oh, I killed him anyways. You need to get out of here. What the hell? He's just deflecting every single one of my bloody attacks. There we go. Let's open this gate. Ding dong. Honey, I'm home. Okay. Oh shit, I completely forgot you can't do those, can you? For some reason I thought I was going to work. You know in Assassin's Creed 3 and 4, how you can do like the side-on assassination thing? Where it kind of... Oh, hello. Where you can do like a... I think... Will you quit that? And he, like, takes both of them out by kind of, like, jumping and then killing both of them kind of thing. Yeah. There we go. Open the door. Another door. To lead to my life of the Baba Jabba to do. I don't know what I'm saying that for. Down we go. Oh, okay.
Where do you think he's coming?
And that's how you start a fight, bitches. Oi! Oi! Stop that archer from being an archer. Come on, guys. No need for such aggression, is there? Come on. Let's be honest. Spearman, you're gonna die next! You've been chosen to feel the wrath of the sword. Now this guy. I love that attack. That is so great. And now, Mr. Arrow Man, who's no longer an Arrow Man. You can die next. Oi, why are you so good with a mace? Come at me, bro. Come on. God, why does it take so long to kill you? Jesus. Why are you so powerful? I suppose they have to make all the guards more powerful here, because they're like the PayPal guards, aren't they? Oh, no. There we go. Up we go. Oh yes, we're gonna get an Arthur here, aren't we?
Assassino! Assassino!
Arthur the 65th, always there to lend me a helping hand if I need one. Run! Oh, wow, right. Let me just get back on the horse, please. That was a complete accident, a complete ball set up there. Okay, and go, 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 go. Jump, Arthur, you loser. Oh, no, what happened? What just happened there? Oh, my God. What on earth was that? He, like, just... What the hell? Oh, my God, that was amazing. Oh, my God. Oh, that's going to go in a highlights video. Oh, my gosh, right. Arthur, let's go. Let's try this again. Oh, my God, that was ridiculous. That has never happened to me before, ever. That was the best thing ever. Oh, that was just amazing.
Close the gates!
Well, you don't say close the gates. How dare you? I am on my way. Don't close them Oh, you closed the gates, you bitch, didn't you? Okay, up we go. Up we go. Come on. Go, 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 go. Ah, stop that. Come on. Go get as high as we can before they're throwing rocks at me. No, no, stop. Stop, stop. Stop throwing the rocks. No, 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 no. There we go. No, 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 no. Come on, just there. No. Oh, so close. So close. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, no, no. Stop that. Stop, 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 stop. Quit it. Oh, I made it. Into the battle, hey! Dinky donky dong. Stealth kill. And then we hop over here. Into the other bale. And then you die. And these two guys also need to die. But, There we go. Double assassination. And then we need to reach the top of this thing. See, we're swiftly moving through this level. Whoa! That was freaking awesome. Dead. Okay, and come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, just a little bit more. Can I grab him and just throw him off the edge? Alright, I'll just do the slitting of the neck thing. There we go. And up we go.
Damn.
That noise it makes me do a high profile assassination is my stupid thing. Okay, and down we go. And we take them all out. Wait, smoke bombs. Whoa, that dead body. Should take out the most powerful ones first, really, shouldn't we? Like this guy. Oh, I just threw multiple smoke bombs. I didn't mean to do that. That's all my smoke bombs gone then. One guy left. There we go. Simples. Made that noise again. Okay, up we go. And boom. Down we go. Whee! Dead. And then one more guy. Dead. Okay, sweet. Open the door, open the door, open the door. Ezio. Yay. Round we go.
Where do you think he is
from? Yeah, we'll wait until he comes back through again. There we go. And then we open the door, and then we go and kill the Pope! Yay! Let's do this. Continuing, that was very dark.
Et in unum dominum Jesum Christum, filium Dei unigenitum.
Got him! Sweet.
I thought I was beyond this. But I'm not. I've waited too long. Lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so.
No. What a twist.
How is it you resist? I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here.
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter. Just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child, for you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
There we go. There's five of me now.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, you've another thing coming.
What is that other thing which is coming? Right. Bitch, please. Once I disarmed him and snapped the staff in half, and I can't remember how I did it.
A clever trick.
Oh.
Useless.
Like, it still said he had it and everything, but I also had it, and I kind of snapped it in half. It was the best thing, and I was like, oh my god, how did I do this? And I didn't get it on record or anything, but I'm sure there's a way of doing it. I should really look it up and try and work out how to do it. Again. Oh. Do I have... No, I don't. Oh, wait, what? Oh, shit. Can we just throwing knife him? Just keep throwing knife at him until he's dead. There we go.
No. You will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms. And I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? Why don't we find out? At last. And now, to deal with you.
No. Oh, look, he's not dead. I don't understand how he's fine after he did just get stabbed and, like, fall out. Surely he would have just, like, lost, like, loads of blood and died. I don't know. Anyways. Let's open the secret passage. Should be down there. There we go. Target located. Assassinate Rodrigo Borgia and recover the pieces of Eden. I like it down here. It looks very mystical and cool. Okay.
What is this place?
Open, damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
Yeah, he's using the staff, or the apple. You can clearly see he is. He's cheating.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what lies within? Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful assassins didn't figure it out?
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that Gaul lives beneath Il Vaticano?
A more logical location than a kingdom on a cloud, don't you think? Surrounded by singing angels and cherubim, makes for a lovely image.
But the truth is far more interesting.
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think he'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after. Just power.
And you think he'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for felling gods.
God is meant to be all-knowing, all-powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, Goy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book. A book, mind you, written by men.
You are the Pope, and yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access. It gave me power. Do you think I believe a single goddamn word of that ridiculous book? It's all lies and superstition, just like every other religious tract written over the past 10,000 years.
Now we take him out. Come on, bro. Oh. Press X. Press X. Press X a lot of times. He's getting back up, what the hell?
You can't! You can't! It's my destiny! Mine! I am the prophet!
You never were.
Get it over with, then.
No. Killing you won't bring my family back. I'm done. Nulla è reale. Tutto è lecito. Requiescat in pace.
See, now, even though that was kind of like the right thing to do, it's still the wrong thing to do because he's still a Templar. Like, he still needed to die regardless of whether it was for his family or just for the Assassin Order in general. He needed to kill him. But no. Here we go. Into the vault. The apple's in the top of that. But at the start of Brotherhood, it's not. Wait, no, in a minute it's not. The apple is in the top of that staff. You saw it in the top of the staff, right? Now watch Ezio perform a magic trick.
Greetings, Prophet. It is good you have come. Let us see it, to give thanks.
Oh, where did that come from?
We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Merva and Mera, and on. The others, too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tinia.
You are gods.
No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence. We were more advanced in time. Your minds were not yet ready. Still not. Maybe never. No matter. You may not comprehend us, but you will comprehend our warning. You must.
None of what you are saying makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but through you. You are the prophet. You've played your part. You anchor him, but please be silent, that we may commune. Listen.
You hear that, guys? Listen.
When we were still flesh, our home still whole, your kind betrayed us. We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong, but you were many, and both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but ash. It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. Few were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice, strength, compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now we are dying, and time will work against us. Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built, misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope. You must find the other temples, built by those who knew to turn away from war. They worked to protect us, to save us from the fire. If you can find them, if their work can be saved, so too might this world. Be quick, for time grows short, and guard against the cross, for there are many who will stand in your way. It is done. The message is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
Those were, like, my exact words after that happened the first time. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, I love that ending. It's always got to be one of the best endings, I think, to any Assassin's Creed game, is that. Where you just go and you're not expecting anything, and it's like, whoa, what the hell? Just they throw, like, a shit ton of information at you. The story completely changes. You're like, oh my god, what the hell? And then it's like, Desmond, and it's like, oh my god, what is gonna happen next? And yeah, I remember seeing that and just being like, holy shit, that was like the best thing I've ever seen in my life. That just completely like threw everything upside down.
Need all of my equipment ready to go before they do. Desmond.
Yeah.
All right, Sean, I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What, they're here?
It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go.
Where on earth did she get that from? Like, how did she find that? I'm so confused still how she found the Ezio's AC2 hidden blade. Like,
so what's the plan?
Whatever.
We ditch this place and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company.
I reckon they hadn't thought of a safe house location yet. And they were just using that to sort of buy time for Brotherhood when they were actually going to make another safe house location. I don't know.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Vidic?
For you to come home. We miss you terribly. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stillman. I saved your life once. Do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
Oh, this tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it.
Let's do this. See if we've got all of Ezio's abilities. Oh yeah. Got ourselves a lovely baton. Gotta love a baton. Come on, guys. apparently, bro. Oh, yeah. I loved this bit. This was so much fun when this happened. It was like, holy shit, Desmond can fight. Oh, God, I hit Lucy. You know, that's probably not a bad thing, actually. Fucking Lucy. Okay. There we go. Onwards. Come on, Lucy, let's go. So little time. Oh, shit. Oh, that was aggressive. Right, come on, guys. Come on, you want a bit of fighting? Oh, shit. In the head. Come on, come on, come on. I love when games do this in the credits. It's like the best thing when you just like get to the end. It's like, holy shit. More things happening. Oh, there we go. Desmond with his infinite health. Vidic, get back here, you bastard! Why is he not yellow?
Uh-oh, Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now. Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. Temporary as it is.
Desmond, we have to go!
There you are, come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond, we need to go!
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. And that woman, what was her name? Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes. And you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right, guess I better get started.
And there we have it. Assassin's Creed 2 has been completed. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. If you haven't seen the entire Let's Play, then go ahead to my channel and you can see there's a playlist with all of the Assassin's Creed 2 videos. Also, I've finished Assassin's Creed 1, 3, and 4. And I'm going to proceed to do Assassin's Creed Brotherhood and Assassin's Creed Revelations after I've finished Assassin's Creed Unity and Assassin's Creed Rogue. It'll all end up working pretty well on the channel. But for now, I'm going to carry on with Shadow of Mordor and get back to Minecraft, because some of you guys want to do some Minecraft, so I'm going to do that, and also the AC News videos whilst we're waiting for Unity and Rogue to come out. And links in the description to my second channel, where you can find vlogs that you might be interested in, stuff like that. Social networks are in the description and everything. And I'll see you guys next time. Subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you next time. Bye!